I'm so glad you're here. I've been tracking you down forever. So, this is your birth month, and you have so many gifts that you still have to open. Yeah. So I brought them here for you. And we're gonna open them together. I want you to take time out of your busy life and just appreciate the things you got and just celebrate this month of your birthday. Thank you. I had a birthday too. Yeah. So what have you been doing? You want me to get which package? Bubble wrapped one? Okay. Maybe under here. And what is this? One of the things that you've been doing? Okay. Buttered popcorn for your soul. Compiled by Hans Hernke. Oh. No way. He put you in his book. Oh, that's so nice. So what is it? Oh. So basically it's a compilation of quotes from actors, actresses, and anybody that's inspired him, because he's an actor too. Oh. And he put you in here? Let me see. Page 75? Okay. There. Next to John Hamm and Naomi Watts. Fairy Char. Actress, producer. Well, you do make YouTube videos by yourself. Yeah, that counts. Let's value each other. It's the people we love that take care of us, after all. That's very true. So this is a quote that really hit home for you that time. Okay. We create our day with gratitude and imagination. All great days are possible. Be very sure. So, wow. I'd like a copy of the book. Sure. Okay. You'll just tell me later. All right. Oh, we signed it. Did you know that? You have been busy, huh? Working and going to school and making videos and everything. But you still have time. And I have to make sure you have time too. Are you worth it? Mm-hmm. Do you deserve it? Do you work hard? Mm-hmm. Then you especially need time to honor yourself. Mm-hmm. I see you don't have any problem with that, though. But I wanted to come bug you anyway, because all these gifts make me want to open them. Okay. Well, let's start with blue or white? White. I see MK. Oh, wow. The Michael Kors purse. Look. spit on you. You want me to take a picture? I don't have my phone for once. Isn't that strange? It looks nice. See, aren't you glad I came over? Okay. Let's open this blue one. You have to move the hair out of the way first, of course. Okay. Let's try it on you. There. One more time. Looks better on you than on me. You need new clothes anyway. That's from your good friend. And she also got you a purple scarf. Oh, isn't that cute? Oh. I'm just gonna put that there for now. What else she got? Oh, she got you the Naked palette. Shall I put some makeup on you? Okay. Take that off. What color? Do you like pinks or purples? I think we're gonna go with a pink today. Okay. It's pretty. And finally, black heart. Dazzling. What a sweet friend. Oh, and you also got another one. The Sephora Palette Ombres. Almost new. Right, we're not done. A lot of gifts are here, but we're gonna just let you open most of them. Open this one. Okay. Well, this feels like a book. And who is this from? A friend from YouTube. That's so nice. Is it a girl or a guy? Okay. So pretty. You see lots of illustrations here. Let's go. go to the flower fairies of spring. Isn't it so cute? Oh, here's a poem. The world is very old, but year by year, it groweth new again when buds appear. The world is very old and sometimes sad, but when the daisies come, the world is glad. The world is very old, but every spring it groweth young again and fairies sing. Oh, so sweet. Let's find your fairy. Lavender? I can find you lavender. Fairies of the garden. Okay. There. Isn't that so cute? Oh. Will you tell her thank you for me? This is so sweet of her. Maybe we can start drawing again, you and I. Would you like that? I'd like that. Okay. Two more things. The box. Okay. Coach. But you didn't get it from the store? Where did you get it? eBay? No way. You're such a bargain hunter. Even for your birthday. Hardware, your favorite, and lavender colors. Oh, look inside. Oh, it's lavender inside. What a cute bag. You really know how to shop. How much was it? No way. Lotion. Plumeria Blossom Luxury Hand Cream. Very nice. And wallet. Oh. What's it say? Char, you're so screwed. Because you'll never be old as long as your mind is young and innocent and your heart is pure. Happy birthday. Aren't you glad we opened your gifts? Oh yeah, I want to know how to win that book. So go to the website for the book on Facebook and just say Fairy Char something something. The first 5. Okay. That's very nice of them to give it away. Yeah. Alright, well, I guess I better get going. I'll help you clean all this up. But I have a couple bags I want to show you. And I've been traveling a lot, sort of. So I kind of want to show you what it's in my travel bag too, but I hope you enjoyed this video and that it was relaxing for you. Yes, you can get on with your busy day, but don't forget to take some time out and refresh yourself. Okay, I'm gonna go. I'll talk to you later, okay?